4:30 this morning. Arrived here in Belmopan about 7:38ish, and as you can see, we're getting caucus in Belmopan. And so for our future plans, we're going to Belize City to visit the Muslim Mosque and the George Price Center and other sites in Belize City. And that's about it for the plans for today. Then we head over to Cayo, where we take our nice rest for tomorrow, which we will go on an epic adventure.
Alright, so we just started from Wallace Sebastian, taking a trip with you guys after the fun, heading out, making our way to Belize City in a few. The weather is wet, it was a long journey, it takes about three hours to Belmopan from Punta, Gorda. It's gonna be our next hour and a half ride to Belize City. Yeah, so we just arrived at the George Price Center inside Belmopan, and there's the building in the background. All of our students getting ready for the tour. Right? Update you when we get in.
Thank you.
that's it for our tour of the Judge Price Center. Oh, we're now heading up to Belize City, where we get to see old Belize and some of the different sites at Belize City.
Turn on vloggers, yeah. And I'm wanting you, girl. Missing you, wanting you, girl. Since you done, me got someone to lean on. The picture in a mirror is me and you holding on. Love under the cover with some sweet slow song.
Yeah, so we're just arriving in the city, making our way over to the museum now. So from Belmopan City to the whole capital of the new city. Or
inside one of the cells, one of the actual cells that were placed here within this prison. There's a little history on the farm along with the highway. Victor Lopez, Marcus O'Brien, John Aldana, Terence Kane, Bartolo, Mendes, Randolph Harris. I have one. Steve Moore.
We're now at Old Belize, doing our tour of Old Belize. As you can see that, it's Old Belize on the...
Secondly, thousands of insects, birds, reptiles, animals, and many varieties of trees and plant life have a safe place to call home. Belize has a large variety of ecosystems, making our country very unique. For generations, these precious ecosystems have provided food, water, building materials, and medicine for all people.
Early sugar industry. Sugarcane was introduced into the northern district of Corozal in 1848 by Mexican immigrants fleeing the caste war, and was grown in small amounts for sugarcane, rapadura, and molasses. However, it wasn't until the arrival of one of the major ethnic groups in southern Belize, referred to as Cool Indian. Today, the industry is comprised of two big factories, one in the north and the other in the west of Belize. Over 5,000 independent farming families. The ships arrived, their quota was released for loading. Most of our logs went to England and was easy to work with carpentry tools of the day. Wood used for local construction were cut using sawmills and the...
We are now on North Front Street, Belize City, circa 1910, when Belize... Many buildings in Belize are built with red bricks, hundreds of years old. Through the peaceful efforts of the father of our nation, the Right Honorable George Cayo Christ, Belize achieved independence from England on the 21st of September, 1981. Visiting Old Belize and Cocumba Beach. We hope you enjoy the rest of your stay. The train will be coming to a stop shortly. Please be careful as you exit the train.
Yeah, that was our tour of Old Belize. Historic events we've seen there. Very nice tour. Recommended to anybody coming to Belize City and want something to do. Next up, of course, is Cayo District. Putting up our James bus line. That little girl in front, you know. Having fun, guys. Moving over to Cayo District now.
Stop. Alright, so we're here in Bankabio del Carmen, looking to get some breakfast at this little shack. Trying to get some tortillas, some eggs, a little bit of coffee to start the morning off before we head over to Xunantunich. I missed it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so we just took the ferry over, we're heading over to Xunantunich, my ruin, along with this crowd in the background. Right? I'm trying to reach the ruins. Ferry over is, and I'm not sure how much we got charged because we came in as a group. But I think it's like $2 to catch the cab over if you're taking the cab. It's about a mile hike if you're hiking. I want to see how that goes.
Yeah, so we decided we'll take the hike up to Xunantunich. It's about a mile hike. We had the option of taking the van, which would have cost us $2 Belize in and $2 Belize out. But because of the size of our crowd, everybody decided, you know what, we'll do the hike. So we'll see how that goes. We have an uphill to tackle right now.
Tried to run, almost got knocked out.
I mean,
keep forgetting I'm getting old.
No, guys.
Yes, I'm alongside Mr. Chiquin, and he'll be explaining to us about the various Maroons in Belize. We're here at one of many Maroons found in Belize. Tell us about the Maroons of the Belize, the country of Belize.
So Maroon of Belize is usually where my heritage or my culture started, the Mayas, and then they were wiped out, and no one ever actually knew why they were wiped out, and so the humans never survived, but the buildings and everything, they survived, and it spread all around from Belize to Mexico to to Guatemala and all other stuff, but Belize is mostly where it happens.
Alright, there you have it from the man himself. We continue to tell you that Belize is rich with culture, rich with heritage,
and rich with history,
and rich with nature.
My God.
Right? Beautiful place, man.
Why, I feel like I'm ready for when we go.
One of the things to look out here for is that it gets very busy with traffic. I didn't think it would be so busy. So we have these trucks passing up and down, taking tourists, of course, to the site. And so just be careful for that while you're walking. Walking the road, bring some music, bring some water, something to keep you hydrated, maybe a Gatorade. While you're doing this walk, I'm sweating. I'm dripping in sweat. And that's because I did a little bit of workout now. I'm a little bit out of shape. But, you know.
That's sick.
Oh, man. I don't know if I'll make it. So I'm stopping here. I'm taking a 2 or 3 minutes rest before I move on. The crowd is way ahead of me. A couple of people behind, so I know I'm good. So I'm just going to wait for those people.
I finally arrived at the entrance to the site. Here it is. Welcome to Xunantunich. And it's called Stone Lady. Right? We're here, I think we have our next quarter mile or so to hike up. Alright, so we're right inside the site itself, just giving you guys a quick round tour of the area. It's beautiful. There's a lot of people here today, so do expect that when you come in that it's always filled with people. Right? But as far as I can see, beautiful site, nice scenery, take some great pictures.